The hypersensitive seismometer from NASA's InSight lander has finally been placed on the surface of Mars. And although it hasn't recorded any Mars quakes yet, it has heard some tiny tremors on the red planet for the first time. Researchers who published their work in the journal Science say these little tremors are known as microseisms. It's the first time they've been detected on another planet, and are likely caused by atmospheric winds that rattle the Martian surface. And while they aren't Mars quakes, the detection tells us that the lander seismometer is working as we hoped it would. The device is designed to help us figure out what's going on underneath the planet's surface. And even though we haven't heard a Mars quake yet, scientists say they expect to hear one about once a month.